for Dizzy Baby, you form the cradle the same way as rocking the baby. But when you swing the yo-yo, you actually swing it over the top of your throw hand, around in a circle, and back into the cradle. You can do this multiple times, just each time it loops, allow the string to wrap around the side of the cradle. Afterwards, just drop the string and return the yo-yo to your hand. Do not try this with an actual baby.